everyone. Happy Mother's Day. So just wanted to thank you so much for wanting to learn how to sign. And today's song, the reason it was chosen is because my mom loves her some Bryan, B-R-Y-A-N. My fingers don't want to spell today, A-D-A-M-S. Bryan Adams, the song that we're going to learn is Everything I Do It For You. Now, as I got to looking at the words to the song, I noticed that they can like apply to how moms feel for their children. And then also how God feels for us, you know, as his kids as well. So today being Praise and Sign Sunday, I thought it both of them would fit perfectly. So, all right, here we go. So the chorus goes, don't tell me it's not worth trying for. You can't tell me it's not worth dying for. You know it's true. Everything I do it for you. Okay? So we're going to say don't, thumb under the chin, don't tell me. Okay, so try that again. Don't tell me. It's not, so don't and not are the same. Not worth, for worth, you're going to get your thumb and your pointer fingers and bring them around. Worth trying. You're going to make a sign language T with your thumbs in between your number one and two fingers. So trying, you kind of twist it out. Trying for. You can't tell me it's not worth dying for. So you can't. Dominant finger is going to just like slice down on that non-dominant pointer finger. You can't tell me it's not worth. Now dying, this is your person, both hands, number five, and then you're going to lay them down. So dying, four, you know it's true, so that dominant finger comes out, true. Everything's a little complicated, so your non-dominant hand's going to be the leader with the thumb up. Non-dominant comes right behind it and brushes up everything, so every, and then you just bring that out. Dominant hand moves out. Everything I do, soft claw, and bring it back and forth. Do I do it for you? Y'all feel okay? All right. Now, now our friend Bryan, the singer, he likes to change the words in his songs. So for the change up, he's going to do Don't Tell Me. Don't tell me it's not worth fighting. So you can do fighting. You're going to show there's a struggle. So fighting for. Then he also says there's nothing I want more. So we're going to say there's nothing. Flat O's. And you're shaking them out. Nothing I want. Bring it to you. Want. And then again, those flat O's, you're going to bring them together. More. Okay. Let's sing through it, don't judge, and we'll go from there. So it goes, don't tell me it's not worth trying for. You can't tell me it's not worth dying for. You know it's true, everything I do it for you. Okay. Let's give it a shot, and I'll give y'all a heads up. I'm going to try to, and y'all just truly think of the words of the song as it plays. All right. You like my air piano?
Into my eyes, you will see what you mean to me. Search your heart, search your soul. And when you find me, then you'll search no more.
go.
Tell me it's not worth trying for. You can't tell me it's not worth dying for. You know it's true. Everything I do it for you. Look into your eyes.
About this towards God. There's no love. Doing the air guitar and the piano, but you got to remember that the deaf don't know what's happening unless you show them. So you need to show them the guitar is playing, the piano's playing. Ready? Okay, watch help. Thank you guys. That song just has me thinking so much about my kids and how much that I love them. And I'm just so grateful, you know, and for all of you ladies that are out there that maybe you can't have babies and you don't know why, and God has a plan. And you just have to trust that. But know that that people love you, and they're praying for you, and they care for you. And for those moms that maybe your mom is in heaven now, you know, again, Deaf Heartbeat loves you, and we're praying for you, and we're always thankful for you, and just your place in this world. So anyways, I just wish you all a happy Mother's Day, and thank you. Mom, I love you. You're the best.